At least we've got a great plan. We'll just wander around Austin aimlessly till we see some suicide bombers. I don't see what could go wrong.
You want to translate it yourself, pal? Have at it.
Think this is a game?
Patriots take Texas, that's it. It's over. There'll be nobody else left around big enough to stop them. And now they're 3 days ahead of us on the road.
Jason?
Let him go. Let him go! I said let him go. Sorry, this is the only way to get through the door. But I want to help you.
You want to help us? How?
Intel from Truman's office.
Really? How's your dad feel about that?
I could care less. They sent cadets to Austin. I don't know why, but they're headed to 19 Arnold Street.
Why are you telling us this?
Because whatever they're gonna do, I need to come with you, and I want to help you stop.
Are you joking? After all the times you screwed us over.
She's got a great point.
Yeah, I know she does. And right now, I'm about the last guy you should be trusting. You have any idea what that is?
Yeah. We've seen one or two.
That's what those sons of bitches did to me. That and a lot more. I know I got nothing here, nothing but burned bridges. And I know there's no reason for you to take me, but I'm asking. And I can help. I need payback.
How do we know this isn't a trick? How do we know you're not zombified right now?
You don't. But if I step out of line, just an inch, shoot me.
Seriously? Are you actually considering this?
Oh, this kid could come in handy. It's like you said, he makes one wrong move, we shoot him.